Hello, everyone. Meteorologist Mike Haddad here in the Storm Watch 9 Weather Center. Almost tropically humid in many parts of the state right now. Combine that with a front building in from the west, and that's triggering not only some showers, but locally heavy downpours and even a couple of storms here or there. As we advance the clock through the evening, a lot of the storms will lift northward, but then during the late evening and overnight, a few more will pop up anywhere in the state. So just be storm aware. Any of those heavy downpours may result in some ponding on area roadways. That'd be the main concern from any of these cells moving through tonight. A chance of some lightning strikes and brief gusty winds, possibly as high as 30 or 40 miles per hour. By tomorrow morning, a lot of that energy will shift offshore, but there's one more weak upper level disturbance that moves in during the midday and afternoon. So partial sun develops, but then a couple of pop-up showers and thunderstorms are likely scattered about during the afternoon. These should be non-severe as well, with the winds below 35 or 40. And a couple of lightning strikes, maybe a brief heavy downpour. That all pulls away. Then the winds kick around to the northwest. That will clear us out and also dry us up. So the dew points remain quite high through Friday. And then, despite temperatures spiking up near 90 on Saturday in southern New Hampshire, it'll be less humid for the first half of the weekend and even a bit cooler, very pleasant on Sunday.